So we've spent a lot of time now talking about what are called jointly distributed random variables, which is just a fancy way of saying that we know for some random variables what their joint probability table is. We care a lot about this because for inference, we're going to be doing things like, oh, I get to observe what W is. So we saw the example of W equals rainy, and then I want to reason about the distribution for temperature. So I renormalize these so that they add to 1. Of course, we can also condition on, for example, T being equal to hot, and then reason about what W should be. So that's great and all, but what if we wanted to condition on seemingly more bizarre scenarios, such as we know that either sunny and hot happened, or cold and rainy happened, or say one of these purple entries happened. Of course, your intuition might be something like, oh, well, if we know that purple happened, we just need to take these three entries and renormalize them so they sum to 1 and then only look at those three entries. And your intuition would be correct. We're now going to formalize it, though, and talk about the more general story of conditioning on event. And when we talk about conditioning on event, it often doesn't make sense to look at the joint probability table anymore. We return to just looking at the probability space.